Welcome to KC Rice Academy. And now let's get into the daily news headline analysis of 9th December 2021. Nod for Ken Betwa Link Project. So River Ken, it flows in the Bundelkhand region in central India. And River Betwa, it is a tributary of River Yamuna. And it flows in the northern India. So the Union Cabinet has approved the funding and implementation of the Ken Betwa River Interlinking Project at the cost of 44,605 crores. So Union Cabinet Ken Betwa River Linking Project ni approve chesaru at the cost of 44,605 crores, and it would fund 39,317 crore, in which 36,290 crore is a grant and 3,027 crore is a loan. This project involves transferring of water from Ken River to Betwa River to construction of the Daudam Dam and a canal linking the two rivers. The lower or project Kotta Barrage and the Bina Complex Multipurpose Project. So this project, it transfers river water from River Ken to River Betwa by constructing Daudam Dam, and also it constructs a canal which links the two rivers. Outlook clouded by Omicron, says RBI. Spillovers from imminent shifts in monetary policy by major global central banks and a possible jump in infections from the Omicron variant of the coronavirus could dent the Indian economy's ongoing recovery, Reserve Bank of India's Governor Shaktikanta Das cautioned. So with major shifts being taken place at many global central banks, and the invasion of new coronavirus variant Omicron, and the possible rise in infections, rise in people who get infected, Indian economy ongoing recovery ni two events are maybe it is going to obstruct the ongoing recovery of Indian economy. Reserve Bank of India governor has cautioned. Thank you.